man and this woman, what's more in holy matrimony? The Bible teaches that marriage is to be a perfect relationship between a man and a woman, freely and totally committed to each other, as companions for life. Our Lord declares that man shall leave his father and mother and unite with his wife in the building of a home, and the two shall become one flesh. Who giveth this bride? Marriage is a companionship which involves mutual commitment and responsibility. You will share alike in the responsibilities and the joys of life. When companions share a sorrow, the sorrow is halved. And when they share a joy, the joy is doubled. You're exhorted to dedicate your home to your Creator. Take His word, the Bible, as your guide. Give all your devotion to His church, combining the mutual strength of these two most important institutions, living your lives as His willing servants, and true happiness will be your temple and eternal reward. Let us pray. Our gracious Heavenly Father, we come today to join Bobby and Cindy once more in holy matrimony. We realize that this is a holy thing before God and man. I pray, Lord, for this couple today, the Spirit of God would lead them and guide them as they go through this life together. And Lord, whatever they come upon, I pray that they'll look to you for the answers. And Lord, we thank you now, and we praise you for what you're doing in this life, these two lives today. In Jesus' name. Father, will you take Cindy to be your wife? Will you commit yourself to her happiness and her self-fulfillment as a person, and to her usefulness in God's kingdom? And would you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve her in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to her so long as you both shall live? Cindy, will you take Bobby to be your husband? Will you commit yourself to his happiness and his self-fulfillment as a person and to his usefulness in God's kingdom? Do you promise love, honor, trust, and serve him in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to him so long as you both shall live? Okay. Symbolizes the purity of your love for each other, and the unending circle symbolizes the unending vows which you are taking, which may be broken honorably in the sight of God only by death. As a token of your vows, you will give and receive the ring. Bobby, repeat after me. With this ring, I pledge my life, my love to you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Cindy, in like manner, will you give the ring and repeat after me? With this ring, I pledge my love and life to you. In the name of the Father, the Son, Repeat after me. Entreat me not to leave you. Or return from following you. For where you go, I will go. And where you lodge, I will lodge. Your people shall be my people. And your God, my God. Let us pray and we'll conclude this. A kind and gracious Father, we thank you again for this couple. We thank you that, Lord, I believe they love one another enough. They really wanted to do this today. And I pray again your blessing upon this family, this home. And Lord, each person that came today, I also pray a blessing upon their home. Lord, I just ask the Spirit of God to guide each soul here today into where they need to be and in their life, where they need to stand with you, and especially this couple. They need you, Lord, for guidance, as we all do. And we'll thank you for your guidance. In Jesus' name. Since they've made these commitments before God and man, by the authority of God and the law of the state, I pronounce you husband and wife. Kiss the bride.
Thank you.